According to the Economic Times, the regulator or the government can initiate bankruptcy and insolvency proceedings against DHFL if creditors are unable to sign on a resolution plan for the company. Under Section 227 of the Bankruptcy Code, if a resolution isn't reached before the 7th of January, insolvency proceedings can be started. For the resolution, bankers want mutual funds on board to ensure that no entity takes a unilateral decision.